Carol Burnett was, you know, watching the program show on Saturday nights at CBS when I was growing up. I knew I wanted to do that. I didn't know that I could do that. I didn't know that that was an option for me. All I know is that watching it, I thought, I want to have that much fun in my life. You know, like, I love, and you know, I know Carol Burnett now, and indeed they were having that much fun, the whole ensemble, and I loved that. So I guess I was pretty young. I wanted to be in plays my first conscious moments. It was never an ambition to be one of those talk show hosts, but indeed I was a big fan of Gene Rayburn and what's his name, Bert Convy, and those guys who did the like the celebrity-based game shows. There were a bunch of professional like actor slash game show people like Charles Nelson Reilly and Paul Lynde and Brett Summers, and I loved watching that, like the Match Game and all that. Indeed, I wanted to have that. I wanted to be that person. I modeled myself after that, indeed, as the person in the center, kind of letting the creative mayhem go on and corralling them when you need to. They're different muscles, if you will. I think I've gotten to be a better host over the last four seasons. Acting is just, it's a completely different thing, but there I do kind of play a character, and I've kind of refined what that character is. And how I approach Hollywood game night. I started out rather shrill and unsure of myself, and I'm much, hopefully, much less shrill and more confident. So.